Grandpa, everyone's calling me a coward.
Well, join the club. Anyone who makes it to old age has got to be part coward.
Come on, you were in World War II.
Do you know how I survived D-Day? Don't worry, just a day at the beach. I'll be back around 1946.
But don't people hate cowards?
Sure do, but we outlive the brave.
Leaving us cowards to make time with the heroes' widows.
After Korea, I was drowning in boobies.
Wow, that sounds pretty sweet.
Well, there is a price. Do you wake up sweating in the middle of the night?
Yes.
So do I. But I get back to sleep by counting the men I let down. There's Jerry, Izzy, Brooklyn, the O'Donnell boys, the lost ship PT-108, the poor buggers of Meatloaf Ridge, the Andrews sisters.